see how Wanderers react to this situation. Hoping to whip in across, it's brought inside. Chance number one, and it's a goal! What drama! Julie Mandiva Equalizer for Wanderers here. We're in for some exciting football. Oh boy! Such drama we've been presented here. End to end stuff. Well, Zesco was still celebrating that goal from Chingandu. Shuri Maziwa had other ideas here, Muka. And we're in for some exciting football record here. Suddenly, round 38, proving the way it's supposed to be. And Shuri Maziwa equalizes for Wanderers here.
Shuri Maziwa makes it 10 for the season with that scorcher of a precise header.
So this is how the goal came through, Muka.
He just basically just looked at it, and it's the pass again. Zesco not reacting. One of the most dangerous moments in a game is when you score. So Jili Manziwa reacting there. Faxon Kapumbu watching on. And now everything has been cancelled out. Let's start from zero.
Well, suddenly started from zero. And that cross coming through. You wonder where the defense, the likes of Faxon Kapumbu. Allowing Julie Manziba to equalize just well ahead of the defense, Muka.
I think they were a little bit reluctant, still in holiday mode after scoring that goal through John Chingandu, the run from Lazarus Kambu.